So Slender Man was a piece of shit. I'm sure no one expected it to be a good movie, and I'm pretty sure everybody who went to see it went completely ironically. A horror movie based on a meme that was popular like 6 years ago does not sound like a good idea, and unsurprisingly, it was not a good idea. The film is honestly one of the most incompetent and lazy horror movies I think I've ever seen. There were a lot of moments in the film that were hilarious because of how terrible they were, but to be honest, a large majority of the movie was just really slow and boring, to the point where I would recommend not even watching this movie as a meme. It just isn't worth your time or money. In the film, Slender Man is an urban legend who you can summon by watching a video and following the instructions on screen. So a group of girls do this, and then Slender Man starts to fuck with them by making them hallucinate, turning music into loud screeching noises, and turning the guys they make out with into the funniest thing I've ever seen in my life. The film tries to do for the internet what The Ring did for VHS tapes, but the problem is they try so little that the film just ends up falling flat on its face. Pretty much the whole film feels like they just wrote a random horror movie and then forced Slender Man into it in the hopes that the film would be a little bit successful. Sony had very little interest in the movie, and you can definitely tell. They cut large bits out of the film and reworked the script to make it lighter and to make it fit the PG-13 market. So what you get is very obviously an incomplete film that lacks development and is full of scenes that just kind of end before they really go anywhere. For example, that scene in the trailer where the girl stabs herself in the eye is completely gone. And by that I mean, the scene is still there, they just cut out the bit where she stabs herself. So the scene is super tense, like something big is about to happen, and then it just cuts away suddenly. They spend a lot of time foreshadowing in this scene, and then nothing just happens and then goes to something completely different. And there's quite a lot of moments like this in the movie. There's quite a lot of moments where my mate just looked over to me and said, "Did they skip something, or did we miss something?" Because it just didn't make sense. Those who know the Slender Man myth will know how dark and violent the character actually is. However, in this movie, he basically does nothing. The most he does is turn into trees and spiders and jumps out at people. Yeah, that's something that happens in this film. I never felt like there was any threat because I didn't know what he was capable of doing, and by the end I was just kind of feeling completely disinterested. It doesn't help that the characters are some of the most flat and bland characters I've ever seen. They don't develop anyone, and the acting is so terrible that you might as well just be watching a bunch of cardboard cutouts. They'd be about as interesting. Honestly, this isn't a film that gives you a lot to talk about. It has a few moments that make it so bad that it's good, a few moments that I was just completely laughing at, but a lot of the film is just really slow and uninteresting. I honestly think the only reason I enjoyed any of the film is because I took alcohol into the cinema and got drunk while watching it. If I remained completely sober, I'd probably have died of boredom. Slender Man is an absolute mess. It's clear that no one had any passion towards the movie, and everyone was just there for the paycheck. It's one of the most pointless and uninteresting horror movies I've ever seen, and one that I've pretty much already completely forgotten. I give it a 1 out of 10.